So this is how I make a lot of my pots. I repurpose buckets from work with a drill. Just add drainage holes and got yourself a pot. Save yourself money. As you can see, I have a lot of buckets that I've gotten from work, so I've made a lot of pots this way. Last time I did a count, I had well over 100 buckets. Buckets. Buckets, buckets, buckets. Most of them I've planted trees in.